We're all here, Mom. Even Christina.
Oh my God, you're back!
Oh.
Hi.
Mom. Hi, Grandma.
Hi, baby.
As if I'd miss this. So happy for you, Dad.
Thank you, Sawyer.
Val is still at work, but she sends you both her love.
All we're missing is Avery.
Well, you know what? That's for now. At some point, our baby girl's going to be here when it's time to renew our vows.
You look so handsome, Dad.
Thank you, darling.
Carly's going to melt when she sees you.
Actually, she should be ready by now. I can go check.
Whoa, just let your mom have her time. I want to thank you all for being here and help me pull this together. I couldn't have done it without you.
I think I speak for all my siblings when we say that we're very happy for you. We think you're making the right choice, and we wish you and Carly nothing but a lifetime of love.
Dad, I don't know if you two belong together. I don't know how it took so long for you guys to figure that out. But now that you have, we're all here for you.
This is an important day for me, and gives it more meaning. Is that my children are here. I love you guys so much. And you're all so different. But one thing you got in common, your courage, your loyalty, and your character means so much to me, and I'm so proud of you guys.
No, we're here for you, Dad. Any guy can have kids, but it takes a real man to be a father.
That's what we got. How did I get so lucky?